Okay, she's recorded.
Okay. Okay, bye, last.
Okay. I'm 200 pounds including
shoes. Yeah, strip, okay. Yeah. Yep. Instruments. Zero here. Ah, it's in opposite way. Okay, okay.
My instruments appear to be serviceable. Okay. No broken glasses. Flaps, and the panel is secure.
Trims. A bit front.
I'm going to give you the microphone as well.
Yeah, okay.
Right, what I'll do is I'll clip it to in the middle back here. Yeah.
Okay, so look, will it pick me up?
It should pick both of you
That's
up.
That's fine, yep. Okay.
Okay, are you happy with that? That's not in the way.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, it's just clipped on there, so it should pick both of you up nicely.
Okay, nicely. Okay.
Keep going up.
Right, yep.
Trim gone up. Fully open half glass box. Okay, eventually this, in case cable break, we will land firstly in front of ourselves. Then we're going to the rugby field.
Remember, first things first, your hand is on the release.
Yeah.
If a wing starts to go down, you will release immediately. You will not try to pick the wing up.
Okay? Yeah.
That's the first check. Okay, so it's an aerotone launch and then continue from there.
Okay, then we continue from there. When we are around nearby the hangar, we will go to the right side. When we are higher, we go to the field on the right side.
Okay.
Then, and when we are bit higher again, we can turn 180 degree back.
Okay. So you tell me when you think you'd be happy to turn back, Paul.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, might as well. I can't remember if it's flown or not.
Thank you.
Okay, you have control.
Yes, I have control.
If the cloud base is below 4,000 feet, there's no point in going up through a gap because we don't want to be spinning through a gap.
Yes.
So we'll come off at or below cloud base.
And the right side is more open.
Yeah. But we can't spin through a gap because we can't do a proper lookout.
Exactly.
We can't see if there's anything coming below the cloud. Oh, it looks like we're going to the right. Oh, that's going to be. You'd have to have a lot of rudder on to keep this straight. We should have turned the glider, but.
It's going down.
Yeah. That's a bit stupid, but never mind. Why do you suppose our ground roll didn't feel right? Do you know?
Yes.
Why? Because you had the stick forward of centre.
Yeah.
We started the ground roll with the stick forward of centre.
Yes. I have to pull it back, yeah.
Yeah. The stick at the beginning of an aerotow on a K-13 is on the backstop, isn't it?
Yeah.
ready, I want you to go down through the prop wash into the low toe position.
Yeah. In the bottom, yeah?
Yeah, in the low toe position. Papa Romeo, we won't go above cloud base. That's the turn one, isn't it? Yeah, Papa Romeo, we won't go above cloud base.
Did you say you won't go?
Yeah, this will do.
Hotel Alpha Lima, Golf Papa Romeo, say again.
It's okay, we've got a bit higher. It's a big hole here, isn't it? Okay, hassle checks full. We can do some of them on the toe, can't we?
Okay.
Height?
Yeah, height is we have almost 3,000.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we can...
And frame.
We'll have enough height to safely complete the manoeuvre and to get back to the airfield.
Yes.
We will not do any more spinning below 1,500 feet.
Okay.
Airframe?
Airframe, yeah.
What about it?
Everything, yeah.
Everything?
It's loose stuff, nothing there.
VNE, 108 knots, we will not exceed VNE.
Yeah.
Max manoeuvring, 81. We will be careful if we're approaching VNE. Oh, sorry, max manoeuvring.
Yeah.
Okay, straps.
Straps, yeah, bye.
My straps are tight also.
Yeah.
Security.
Yeah.
Loose objects. Have you got any loose objects?
Yes, everything perfect.
Yeah, okay, fine here. Location, we're not above a town on active aircraft. Okay, I have control. Okay, I'm going to release it. I have control. Okay, I'm going to demonstrate the first spin ball as soon as the tug's clear.
Yep.
We're okay here, but we need to do a couple of clearing turns. So let's have a look around. We need to have a good look to make sure there's nothing below us. There's a Cessna below that cloud over there.
I see it, yeah.
But he's clear. We need to make sure there's nothing boring down at us at 120 knots or something. We're clear that way.
Yeah.
And we're clear that way. Okay, so I want you to notice the symptoms of the spin ball. So, imagine we've set ourselves up on a circuit and we've got ourselves low. Okay, the airfield is now behind us and I need to make a turn to get back in. We're only at 100 feet, but I need to turn 180 degrees to line up. So I'll start turning, very shallow turn, don't want to get the wing in the tree. We're not turning very fast, are we? So I'm putting in a bit of rudder. Oh, that looks better, but now we're starting to get a bit of roll.
Yeah.
We're starting to get a bit of roll, and now it departs.
Yeah.
Right, notice the high rate of rotation, no more flickering is, and the normal G. Forward. Centralise the rudders and ease out the dive.
Yes, I understand it perfectly now.
Good.
We're going
back. Okay, you have control. Okay, I just spotted a Cessna going past us as we came out of that one.
Okay, so I turn a little bit right to see the...
Just let's have another look around first, just to make sure.
Yeah.
Let's have a good look around.
Yes.
I want to see where that... Oh, that Cessna's gone now. It's way over there.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'd like you to make us to do the same as I just did.
Okay,
so we're making an underbank, over rudder turn.
Yeah.
In the same sort of way as it would happen for real.
Yeah. Okay, so I try to demonstrate it as real as possible.
Yeah, that's right.
So, a little bit bang,
Yep.
And now I'm slowing. Yeah, still trying to turn, put the nose up, and we are in spin. That's good, yeah?
Yep. To recover.
I understand it perfectly now.
Now, the only problem is that if you move the stick forward quite a lot, and we hit 90 knots on the recovery. Yeah?
Okay.
Right. We'll.
Not you happy with it? Yeah.
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah. At least you did the. That wasn't the spiral dive.
Yes.
That was the spin.
Yes. Good.
Okay. So the reduced G is not a normal stall symptom. You're happy to do that one, or do you want me to demonstrate it again?
With the reduced G,
The reduced G.
So I go. Okay.
Make sure it's clear again.
Clear. Yeah.
So what we're doing in this exercise, you're setting up a stall first of all, and we're looking at the symptoms, we're looking at the sensation of falling, of the reduced G as it stalls.
Yeah, okay, so the first one was 60, then up, and the sensation.
You're mixing the lessons up.
Okay.
We're doing the reduced G is not a symptom of the stall. Do you want me to demonstrate?
Yes, demonstrate,
okay,
go
I
ahead.
I have been doing. Okay, so. What we're going to look at this is the reduced G sensation.
Yes.
It's not a reliable stall indicator. Right, so here we go, into the stall.
Yeah.
Okay. There's the stall.
Yeah.
Look, there's the reduced G sensation.
Yeah.
To recover, I use the stick forward.
Yes.
We go in fine speed, return to the normal drive.
Yeah.
That, if I move the same attitude and now move the stick forward again, there's the same sensation.
Yeah.
But look at the speed it's building. We're fine to recover, move the stick back.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes, okay.
So you have control, you try that.
Yeah, I'm going to look around,
Yeah.
What's going on? I was going to do this, I was planning to do this.
You were doing, you were thinking about the wrong exercise.
Yeah, you're misunderstanding me, but doesn't matter. But let's go, So, you're going this, So I go like this. Then I go first. Okay, 45, So, and this is the sensation for the stall, this is the sensation for the stall. Now, I am going
Papa
again.
Romeo, name in Hotel Mike
this
Victor,
is the sensation.
Jeffrey, GR2.
Yes.
That's good. So, to recover
it makes
from
sense,
that,
Okay,
that's fine. Okay.
Now I am on board, I understand exactly what is the difference,
Good, okay, that's fine.
Thank you.
Okay, let's try the stall and spin from a foul windlock. You may have not time to do all of it, but let's try the first, at least the first two exercises.
Okay, so.
Stage one.
Stage one is just to try, find out what is the normal approach attitude.
That's right.
Yeah,
so let's have a look. We're going to land at 55 knots.
Yes.
So show me what the attitude should look like in 55 knots.
Okay, so this is under 50. It's gonna be 55. This is the approach and attitude. Yeah.
Okay, you have got it. That's the attitude.
Okay.
Right.
So now, when you go, when we go up.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then we go this. Yeah. And this is only little. And then goes.
No.
Show me.
What you got to do, right? You've shown me what the approach attitude is, right? So I'm going to do a launch failure, and I'm going to recover just to the approach attitude. Right, so here we go. I'm increasing the speed, raising the nose into the winch, bang, cable's gone. Lowering the nose, There's the approach attitude, but look at our speed.
Yes,
we're
yes.
fully stalled.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, I have to go much more higher.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. On the right side. Nothing
so
there.
What you're trying to do is to
see,
get
yeah.
that picture back.
Yes.
You're trying
yes,
to hold
yes,
that
yes, yes,
right.
yes, okay. So,
there's the
okay,
wind.
Now
yeah,
in the
cable gone, yeah.
And now I did this.
Capture
yes.
the attitude.
Yes,
that's
yes,
good,
yes,
that's
yes.
perfect.
Yeah,
now we've got
yeah,
a nice
yeah,
buffet.
Yeah,
yeah.
I understand.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
That's good.
Yeah.
Okay, right.
Now the second one, yeah, I
we
remember.
Can't now. We've said the lowest we're going to do a speed from is 1500 feet. We're now at 1300. So.
Okay, we are 14, yeah.
Okay. All right, so let's show me a machine stall and let's look at some of the symptoms. We can do that. We're high enough to do that one.
Show me.
You want me to show you the symptoms? Yeah, do you want to do it?
Do it, show me.
Okay, I have control.
Yeah.
Okay, let's look at some of the symptoms of the approaching storm.
Yeah.
They've got an air toe coming out from there. Right, okay, look at the attitude now. This is a normal attitude, right?
Yeah.
They're flying at about 45 knots. So if I raise the nose just a small amount,
yeah.
let's see what happens. It's getting quieter.
Yeah.
The speed is reducing. The ailerons are less effective.
Yeah.
The rate of sink is increasing. We're starting to get a buffet on the stick now.
Yeah.
The elevator is now no longer effective. I'm
yeah.
moving the stick backwards and forwards. We're fully stalled. To recover, lower the nose,
yeah.
regain flying speed, return to the normal glide.
Yeah.
You have control.
Okay. So
you have control.
Yes, I have control.
Okay.
Yeah. So we're
yeah.
going up.
Yeah.
yeah. And going there. Din, maintaining on this. Yeah.
Yeah.
And now show that it's not.
Yeah, yeah.
Good. And
okay.
then recover the speed.
That's good.
Keep it 1 second and go.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
go ahead. Something else?
Yeah, well, we're down to 1,000 feet now, so.
Yeah, we are down to 1,000.
You can
sort.
Show me a nice circuit now.
Yeah.
Sign of rain now, is there?
Yep.
Perfect.
Rain is gone. Bad radar.
Absolutely, yeah.
yeah.
It's supposed to be coming from the west. I can't see a sign of it.
Yeah. So, we still have enough height, so we can go like this. And during the turn, I can go the checks. So, your strap's okay,
my
yeah?
My strap's okay,
Marcos,
yeah.
Marcos, cameras, everything done.
Yeah, yeah.
Yep.
Anything else?
Yeah.
So, the checks are water, none carried.
Yeah.
Undercarriage. On this aircraft,
yeah.
it's fixed.
Yeah.
Loose articles.
Yeah.
We haven't got any, and we're strapped in because
yeah.
we could be loose
yes.
articles. So that should be done before the circuit begins.
Yes, it's done. So many clouds, but it's not bumping, no?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Can you do side slip with students? No.
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 No. I have control.
Yeah.
Did you see what the speed was then?
50. I have 50 exactly on my speed meter.
I had 45 on mine.
I have exactly 50 and a little bit more.
Did you really? Well,
yes.
We need to get the ASRS checked then.
Yeah.
It felt.
John told me be careful with Hull because he has a different readings.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, we'll get that checked then.
That's why I had a bit higher because John noticed me.
It started to feel quite slow to me. That's when I took the last little bit.
Yeah,
I can see the ground coming up a bit rapidly.
Yes,
that's
John told me. Yeah, John told me be careful because the hull has different readings.
Yeah, no, that's why I closed the brakes and.
Yep.
That was pretty unintelligent for them dragging it all the way down the winch cable and stopping us from landing by the bus.